Varalakshmi Vratam is a ritual that is observed by Hindus to please Goddess Lakshmi, the wife of Vishnu, one among the Hindu Trinity. It is performed by women, especially married women, who often observe a fast until the puja ends. Worshipping Lakshmi on this day is equal to worshipping Astalakshmi, who represent fame, wealth, learning, love, pleasure, peace, earth, and strength. This puja is observed in Shravanamasam, and it is believed that performing this puja is a way to welcome the goddess into our homes and that she will bring wealth and prosperity in her way. Here, in this video, we have compiled simple to grand Varalakshmi Vratam decoration ideas for your inspiration. If you are using Kalasha, then tie a new unstitched red colored cloth like a blouse piece around the pot using a red thread. Draw four lines using kumkum on the pot. These lines represent the Chaturveda. Draw the symbol of Swastik on the pot. This represents wealth and purity. Finally, decorate the Kalasha with garland and flowers. And next, it is up to you to decorate your Varalakshmi as per your taste, whether it is with grand background flower decor or simple and cute decor. If you are using goddess idol for the puja, decorate the face of the idol with turmeric powder, flour and jewels like gold chains. Then place the idol on the Kalasha. Offer fruits, flowers, sweets, coins, rupees and notes. Decorating the goddess with Panju Tirumalai is said to be very auspicious. Married women are invited to the puja and presented with things like turmeric, kumkum, bangles and blouse pieces as vaina. So, check out these ideas to grab reference for your Varalakshmi Vratam decoration. If you like this video, please like and share. Do subscribe to Allied Studio Wall for more updates.